man that's known to all, a man of great renown, a man whose name is on the lips of everyone in town. You read about him every day, you've heard his name, no doubt, and if he even sneezes, they will get an extra out for Mr. Dooley, for Mr. Dooley, the greatest man the country ever knew, quite diplomatic and democratic, is Mr. Dooley, Dooley, Dooley. Was Mr. Dooley you?